Okay, it's time for a opening of the kiln. It's always fun. And I have tons of acorns in here, it seems. So that's what happens. They're about, I don't know, some of them are good, some of them are not so good. Can you see? Okay, I'm letting them cool off and then I'll pick them up out of there and excuse me. There you have it.